You are in Walmart. You are unsure of what day it is, but there are Thanksgiving decorations strewn about. It is the middle of the day, you think. While perusing the empty aisles, you think about what you know of yourself. You are single. You are in college. You are currently out of ramen. Ever since you were young, you have always wanted to be an engineer. You are currently standing in the candle aisle. You pick up a candle. It reads, Fall and Wind Chimes. You find this interesting, as neither of these things have a scent. The smell is indescribable. You take the candle with you. Would you like any help with that? You run. You do not pay for the candle. Your actions do not go unnoticed. You did not pay for the candle, but you will pay. The employees are activating. Time has stopped in the Walmart. You escape. The employees do not leave the Walmart. You make your way to your car. You notice something next to you. It is the jar of peanut butter you picked up for your wife. She ran out yesterday. The peanut butter decidedly does not smell like fallen wind chimes. And why would it? Neither of those things have a scent. You feel dumb for smelling peanut butter. You continue driving on the busy road. It is a busy spring day. With all this traffic, your kids might be home before you. You are excited to see them. You enter your house. It smells like fall and wind chimes. You are in Walmart.